A loss on occasion. A semi-final encounter here at the Euros. And the nerves must surely be jangling. Who will come out on top? Stay with us, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. Hello and welcome to our coverage of this semi-final here at the Euros. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me with microphone in hand is Stuart Robson. Excitement levels are off the charts, it must be said. It's the Netherlands, and they take on Turkey.
Well, what a matchup between these two excellent teams. Both have played really well to reach this stage of the tournament. But which one is going to go through to the...
Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Well, the fans really want him to shoot, and saved by the keeper. Corner again. Okay. Van Dijk. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today? Well, it could be on for him here. There's still a chance. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Can they forge ahead? And a goal!
Again, and it's really poor defending. They just don't show enough urgency to get tight or make the block, which is why the ball has ended up in the back of their net.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Opportunity! That's a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Okay. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Oh, could be. In it goes. Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
Well, here's the replay, and he's got to clear his lines there. He doesn't do that. He has his pocket picked. And he's been rightly punished for defending.
So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. Really good attacking play. Chance here. It wasn't taxing for the keeper. Reinders. Gakpo and Blint. Back to Depay. Just the challenge that was required. The fans are shouting, shoot! Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. Reinders. He's managed to lose his marker. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Trying to deliver it accurately. Here, Trader. There to take it away. Depay. Must score! Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick! A special moment for him!
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now.
Kukuchu.
The ball's not finding its target. Gakpo, Daily Blind, splendid defending, and it needed to be. Well, good effective pressure. Ünal, and again negligence when in possession. Xavi Simons, Gakpo. And here's Memphis. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Now the quick counter-attack could be on. Kukuchu. And he takes on the shot. And straight at the goalkeeper then. Gakpo, Xavi Simons, back to the pie, might be a chance here, and in, oh yes, exactly what they were hoping to produce, they've delivered the goal.
Well, as you can see here, the pie does so well to create the chance with his dribble, and his movement's so clever, once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head, smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Situation defensively and did his job. Calhanoglu has eyes for goal and up for grabs off the keeper. Well, no way through in the end. Depay. Gakpo. Daily Blind. And here's Memphis. Determined defending. And easily intercepted. Depay. Gakpo. Back to Depay. Gakpo. And a goal!
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace, the keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Well, fancy footwork. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Of defending play to break us up. No counter-attacking possibilities. Well, unfortunately, it fizzled out in the end. And in with a real chance. Oh, that's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say. Good piece of closing down. Yilmaz. And credit to the Netherlands for winning the ball back. Depay. Oh, it's a really well-timed challenge. Akhtar Kolum. Well, possession ceded. Simons. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Kukçu. Able to skip past his man. Ball was going to be the goalkeeper's ball. For a pass that lacks quality. Forward and the break looks on. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Kermos in possession. Good technique displayed. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Gertrauda, Tajani Reinders, Depay, Gakpo, and given away by the Netherlands. Kieran Akhtar-Kolum. Well, a piece of quick thinking by the keeper.
Well, that's great goalkeeping. He read it so well, didn't he?
He has teammates around him, but really sticking to their task defensively. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Depay. Xavi Simons. Can he take advantage? And danger still. But not to be. It is offside. Possession ceded by the Netherlands. Oh, in with a chance! Well, without wanting to put too fine a point on it, that goes down as a tame effort and easy for the keeper. Corner given. And there's the delivery. How to keep it out of the net. A And with that, the attack fizzles out. Chananoglu. And Depay on the ball. Depay. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Minutes to go then. Ünal. And the keeper's technical skills there for all to see.
Well, from that close in, that's a really good save. Such good reflexes.
Short corner taken. Nicely saved. Corner again. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, not cleared away completely. And the attack fizzling out. Ake. Xavi Simons. Tajani Reinders. And Blind. Reinders. Gakpo. Unable to keep the ball. I don't think he'll be proud of that challenge. And it's left to the referee to decide what happens next. And indeed, a red card it is.
Well, they should still win this, but it's a silly dismissal, you have to say.
No nonsense clearance. Couldn't keep it, and the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. They're making considerable progress with the ball, but they dealt with the threat first. It's all over. The Netherlands have made it through to the final here at the European Championship.
Well, it was such a dominant performance from start to finish. They dictated the tempo for large parts of the game and were absolutely lethal in front of goal. After a performance like that, they have to be favourites going into that final now. Surely it's theirs to lose.